Protesters in Washington, D.C. have held a rally outside the White House to demand the closure of the U.S. detention facility in Guantanamo Bay, Cuba. Many dressed in orange prison jumpsuits and black hoods, similar to those worn by the shackled prisoners when they first arrived a decade ago. The activists urged President Barack Obama to keep his promise and close the U.S.-controlled detention facility. The group gathered in Lafayette Park opposite the White House to listen to speakers and then marched up Pennsylvania Avenue towards the Capitol and the Supreme Court.
It's up to the people to demand that our government do the right thing and restore American values, and we begin that by closing Guantanamo.
The Obama administration insists that its commitment to closing the facility has never wavered, but it acknowledges that logistically it's easier said than done. Many argue the biggest obstacle lies with Congress, which has prohibited moving any Guantanamo prisoners to U.S. soil.